coming in? Who's coming in? Come on, music's on. Party's popping. Yes. Where they at though? I just wanted to see if I get more viewers when I'm not on camera. Sometimes people like a little mystery. So I went. I already announced this last time. I got my long cherry bundy. I wanted to show you the packaging. I like to get my workout done in the morning, my little morning motivation, and I go get a little bit of this recovery drink, just a little, because y'all know I can sweat, and when you sweat, you need to replenish all the goodness that you were losing. I want y'all to see it, because I'm going to probably tag my promotion code in today's video in case you want to go get some of your own. Join this recovery revolution. Okay, cool. So, I'm not gonna lie to you. Today was a little rough for me. I woke up and things have not been going my way. My television didn't wanna work. I don't understand when technology randomly is like, I'm not gonna work today. Like, you were just working 12 hours ago. Like, you're not allowed to do stuff like that. What is the problem? Turn it on, turn it off. Then I went to go make coffee. And my coffee maker, like, I don't understand what happened, but I don't want to blame myself for this. But somehow, it, like, disassembled and coffee got everywhere. I don't blame me. I blame the universe, because I literally had just said, I see what you're trying to do today. I see what you're trying to do today, universe. You're trying to get in my way or test. And I'm about to pass that test. Do you understand me? And then I spilled the coffee all over everywhere, and I was like, clean it up, Raneir. Don't even scrub, 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 scrub. And what, universe? And what? Then I got to do my morning workout, my little morning ritual, and now I'm here with a shirt on. Disrespectful, but whatever, I'm feeling it today. Okay, I have heavyweight, I have lightweights, I have a little bit of a plan. I have a little bit of a plan that I'm gonna improvise at some point in this workout, but at first, we got stuff that's good. Come on in, let's get it together. We got operation coordination going on today. If you didn't know, now you know. It'll be fun. I have a 40. And a 25, those are my weights for today. I'll stick mostly to the 40, but there'll be some usage of that medium weight. Let's get this music up and get this whole party started. Listen. First of all, discount code Raneir20 if you use my link when after this video is done. Also, don't switch legs without me telling you to. Okay, throwback jams. Let's go. Okay. Let's make it hot. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start with my left foot back. We're gonna be moving our upper body, reaching our arms in both directions and getting a gentle switch. My right leg's forward. My left toe is back. The heel is high. This right whole foot is planted. One and two. One and two. Look left, look right, just like that. Just like that. Strong turns through the center of the body. Oh, 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 oh. Just like so. Now my right leg is mostly straight, if not absolutely straight. Now what's gonna happen? Every other time that I turn left, I'm gonna kick. Every other, yes, I want that coordination. So one time, no kick, kick. No kick, kick. No kick, kick. Ah! No kick. Kick. No kick. Yeah! No kick. Yeah! No cap. Yeah! No cap. You got it. Huh. Find that balance between the movements. They got to get more and more powerful than have that power. You did it. Last moment here. Ooh. Fine. Find it. Yeah. Some go better than others. That's how we work. Rest. Good job. Okay. Next up. Keep that right leg forward. Right hand comes back. So right hand with the left knee. One with it. One without it. 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 Pump it. Ha! Pump it. Ha! Pump it. Ha! Pump it. Driving. Making those abdominals work. Come on. Pump it. Pump it. Ha! Ha! More than halfway there. Ha! Breathing through. Driving this knee. Come on. Fight. Slight bend in that right knee. Slight lean in that upper body. 5 seconds. Hey! Hey! Rest. Good show. Now, left foot's in front. Let's start off. Right toe back, left leg is mostly locked out. Left, out. Left, out. Okay. First, just get a connection to that left side body as it's balancing through this movement. You know that back leg is definitely helping the stability. The ball of my foot is digging into the floor, but the majority of this work is in that left leg. So, what we're gonna do, every other turn to the right is a kick with the right leg and reach with that left arm. So, one without, one with. Ha! One without, one with. Ha! One without, one with. Ha! Love it. Yeah! 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 Come on. Huh. Less than 30 seconds. Huh. Those kicks getting more and more powerful. Huh. You finding that control to land the leg after that powerful kick. That takes muscle. Huh. Come on. Less than 10 seconds. Huh. Work. Work. Huh. Ha! Rest. Good job. Okay. Left foot in front. Right toe back.
You dig?
So, left hand, right knee. One with it, one without. One with it, one without. One with it, one without. You hear that beat? It's going hard. Let's work this body, baby. Operation coordination. Those hands moving shoulder to hip with authority. Intention. Huh. Look motivated. And push it, baby. Try that knee. Huh. Yeah. 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 That drive with the knee is always a little bit more powerful. Come through. Let's get it. Huh. Huh. Last moments here. Work, baby. Work, baby. Ugh. Rest. Well done. Down to the flow. Good. So, we will have some work with these push-ups. We're going to be starting off today, both hands down. We're not switching hands. That's the big difference of today and most other days. So, we're going to start off with our right hand staying down. Left hand taps the right toe forward Left hand touches the right shoulder. Right toe. Hey. Right shoulder. Ha. Right toe. Right shoulder. Hey. Right toe with the left hand. Right shoulder with the left hand. Right toe with the left hand. Ah. Right shoulder. Push through that right hand. Ooh. Hey. Take as much time with that right hand. Be the only arm on the ground when you're bringing yourself forward as much as you can. 6 seconds. Wait. Rest. Okay. We're gonna go right over to the other side, not getting some. Still those last activities and warm up. We'll get into the work right after this. Both hands, right hand to the left toe. Right hand, left shoulder. Let's go. Right hand, left toe. Right hand, left shoulder. Hips can be more than shoulder width apart, but supported. Sorry, your feet are more than hip distance apart, but don't have those hips to support. Don't let them slump. Yeah. 15 seconds. Yeah. Last one. Rest. Okay. What I'm just gonna tell you now, those are probably not gonna become what you expect them to be, but this shirt's coming off like you probably expected that to happen. Okay. We're starting off getting ourselves some nice contralateral rows, opposite arm and leg. I'm starting off, left hand has the weight, right leg is forward. Just put that toe back just like we were starting with those swings, right? Left hand has the weight, but you're gonna push that booty back, keep that back long, and get to rolling. You dig? Let's get this working. I'm going heavy to start. First round, 25 seconds. Left toe back, left hand has the weight, hit. And throw it up. Cut. Come through. Yes. I'm getting a nice narrow row. I'm pulling that elbow up high. I'm loading my right knee over the abdomen. Less than 10 seconds. Okay. Hey, chest open. Oh, I feel that. Huh. Rest. Okay. 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 Now, same side, same activity, same amount of time. Right. Right foot forward. Grab that weight. Chest open in. Booty back. Row. Breathe through. 25 seconds. Come. Fight. Hey! Drive high, belly button. That was 10 seconds. I'm pushing my butt back and up. I'm driving my elbow up high. Breath. Wow. Okay, yes, my arm rotates. When it's in front, it's here that I pull, boom. And back. Second side in 3, 2, first set, second side, go. Left foot forward, right hand half the way, if you're with me. Wow. Go. Hey! 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 3, 2, rest. Well done. It's a good rest. It's almost equal. Or it is equal to our work. So you know you can get that two-step Man, that went by fast. It goes by rather quickly. In 10 seconds, we get this work. Second set on the second side. Act like you know, and keep that card, that core strong. Ready, go. Strong set. Pull on. Abs tight. Brace. Ribs are in and down. Okay. Drive and fight. Rest. Okay. We'll get back to that. I promise. So, we're coming down now. We're coming down. And what's gonna happen? We're gonna get into a push-up position where one hand is taking more weight than the next. So I'm gonna have my left hand up here. That's the one taking the most weight. My right hand is almost at my hip, facing my fingertips at the right. So on my knees, it looks like so. I'm gonna go forward. See how my left elbow's against my ribs? That has most of my weight. My right hand has barely anything. Okay, first set. 25 seconds if you want to do it on the knees. I understand. If you got it on the toes,
let's go.
Cool. Three seconds. Rest. Okay. Big rest. And we're changing sides. Because we don't have quite a few sets of these. So we want to be fair. Right hand up. Left hand down on the knees or on those toes.
Go. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Oh!
First set. It can be a doozy.
Yeah.
5 seconds.
Yeah.
On the back side.
Yeah.
Rest. Okay. Cool. A sign of things to come. Wasn't that fun? Aren't we having a good time? That's what I thought. Thank you. I heard that raucous round of applause. Left hand, right foot forward. Row. Squeeze that butt clean. Hand to the shoulder, use that booty. Pop! Low. Row. Pop!
You did.
One long step, baby, baby. Left arm, right leg forward, left toe back. You gotta be ready to squeeze that left boot, that right booty cheek to stand tall. Hinge it, row it, squeeze it clean. Yeah! He's low hip. Yeah! Stand tall up and squeeze his boot. Then lift it as you hinge it. Come on. Past the halfway point. Come and get some. Fight those. Come on, you know you gotta breathe through. Rest. My sound effects are supposed to inspire you. Let it out. Go all the way in. Okay. Right hand, left foot forward. The other side. Ready? Go. Row. Out. Clean. Squeeze that boot. Bust it. Huh. Yeah! Come on now. Huh. Squeeze it. Stand tall. Oh, I like it. I like it. Come on. Operation Booty Squeeze. Give me that plate. 15 seconds.
Hey!
Drive that elbow high. Controlling it low. You're powering. Finish that. Ha! Yeah! Rest. You know where we're going. So, second set of push-ups. Either do exactly the same thing, or the hand that's back, put it on the fingertips, like a spine, like concrete. That'll be less weight. So even more weight on the hand that we want absorbing the weight of this push-up. 25 seconds in 3, 2, left arm forward, right hand back, drop.
Yeah. Huh. Hey.
Think wider, make it easier. Huh.
Hey.
And that's really gonna help. If you're planning, I'm making this harder later.
Ah.
3 seconds.
Yeah. Ah.
Rest. Wow. Hey, if you're not ready to go to those fingertips, keep that hand in back flat. Do what you need to do to make the workout right for you. Okay? 10 seconds. Put the right hand forward, left hand back. Left hand on the spiral. On those arms. Make it creepy. Ready. Set.
Go. 9. 8.
Wow.
3. Hey.
10 seconds.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Rest. If I'm not being clear, the arm in front is basically doing a tricep push-up. The elbow comes against the body. The other elbow stays away. Building towards that single arm push-up, baby. Let's have these go. Okay, now we're using that booty. I'm snatching overhead. Now, no, we have those push-ups after. Maybe you're like, I don't want it here. I want to stick with the clean. I want you to do what your heart is telling you to do. Use that booty to get that weight up, though. No matter if you choose. Okay, left hand. Right leg forward. Right. One good set. Make a hop. That was my head. Push through that. Let's go. Cut. Yeah! I love it. Oh, that one. Well, hard. Cool. From that center. Buddy.
Ah.
That was better. Got it. Use the hips. Squeeze it. Come on. Good fight. Get it together. More than halfway there. If you're with me. Well, last one for me, 7 seconds. Hey! Yeah! Rest. Okay. I was gonna stand, but then my brain is like, no. No, because you need to get in the energy. You're tired, and you need to make this next exercise look good. Use the hips. It's not trying to get that lower back straight. Everything is staying tight, belly button strong. Squeeze it, and reach. Everything has to stay strong in the 7. Okay, that was ample rest, but it's a good use. Right hand. Right toe back. Hands your low, let's go. Ha. Yeah. Hello. Boom. I have a moment with it in the sky, but that's forward. Right. I'm over here. Feel it. Ha. Good control up. Work. Hey. Hello. Let's go. Halfway there. Hey. Hello. Big fight. Yeah. Great throw. I make out. Last one for me. 5 seconds. Yeah. Muscle. Rest. Okay. We're far from fresh, okay? We are very warmed up. We're also maybe a little tired. With that in mind, I'm gonna go with an attempt of that single arm push-up. Fingertips back, you can put less fingertips there. But if you're gonna really go for single leg push-up, single arm, I recommend very wide legs, which I'm going to need, and that's why I took the socks off. Okay, let's see what we can do. 25 seconds. I'm putting my legs super wide, left arm first. Go. Wow. Okay. Rest off. Ugly. Torturous. Ugly and torturous. Honestly, I'm sure it could look worse. Okay, give me equal rest before you go to the other side. If you're going there with me, you know how to make it your own low. Put that other hand back. 3, 2, right arm. Go. Oh God. 10 seconds. Breath. Ow. Cool. Nice. I lock. So, here's the shake. We have another set of both. Whatever you did on the last set of the row and snatch, whatever you did on the last set of those single arm push-ups, you're gonna have another opportunity, and it's happening. Straight to it! Straight to it! Okay. Left hand. Right foot forward. Right. 3, 2, go. Wow. Last set of these, go. 3. Take your time. Go slow right there. But get that power all the way up. Ha! More than halfway there. Do what you need to do. Slow down the motion. Pause more at the top. Yeah! Good. Oh, this is where it gets hard. If your form is falling apart, put that weight down. Okay? We got 12 seconds. Oh! Yeah! Okay, one more. 5 seconds. Yeah! Wow. Wow! Okay. It's working. The body is working. The muscles is working. I'll have a chance after this to get the heart rate up again. But not off weightlifting. Exciting. Okay. If you didn't need as much rest as I'm giving you, well, then, you know, I'm not mad at you. Ready. Go. I was going to say, maybe your weight's not heavy enough, but I'm sure you're working with what you got. Okay. Asking for higher level activity, I give it some quality breaks. Gotta live here. You gotta work hard. You gotta rest hard too. Good work. Come on. Ah! Halfway there. It burns. It burns. Last set though. Last set. Oh! Final. Finish it. Yeah! Nice. Okay. Wow. You know? Good thing about clean. And snatches, that gets a lot of bicep. Not all at the top, tricep and shoulders. So, not like we have to focus in even harder on getting those things to work, because they're already here. So, left hand. Last set. If you don't want to do push-ups, you can literally just be on your left arm, holding a single arm plank. I wish I didn't example that. I needed that energy. Okay, we're going to get our last set. Legs wide. Right hand back, left hand forward, ready, go. Wow. Last one here for me. So ugly. I'm slipping on my sweat. My feet are too sweaty. I've given all I can give. Okay. Right on, last set though. Last set, so celebrate. Okay. Oh, wow. Ready? Right arm. Last time. Go. Oh my God. Rest. Wow. There were parts of my body I was not expecting to be in pain. Like, why was that hurting my legs so much? It's not expected. Okay, look. Honestly, I feel like I could respectfully just be like, workout's over. That was a lot. I'm tired. Oh! And I do have stuff I need to get to, too. Okay. We were gonna do a bicep curl. Can I do it? I'm picking up my medium weight if I'm going to do it at all. Let's just know that. Fine. Okay. Left hand has it. Right foot forward. Left toe back. Gonna curl. Knee up. Knees down. Good. Push. And up. Catching our breath. Synchronizing. Standing tall. Ten seconds. You can tell I'm serious. I can't even talk. No single arm push-up. Took an hour. Last one. Okay. need to big old break, right? Switch arms. Ready. Right toe back. Right knee up with that. Curl. Knees down. Oh, control. Oh. Oh. I'm burning. I'm burning. Alright, 15 seconds. Oh, good. Straight up and down. Oh, okay. I'm not happy about it, but we're good. So remember, we have the left toe back at the beginning, right? The right hand pumps with the left knee. One with it, one without it. One with it, one without it. Now I'm gonna do that, except my left leg doesn't touch the ground. In, with it, without it. With it, without it. Oh my God, I have to wipe down because I'm spraying sweat all the way to my window. All the way. Disgusting! Who took that shit in the toilet and didn't flush it? A TikTok that was hysterical. Disgusting! Alright, left leg back, right arm back. One with it, one without it. One with it, one without it. Challenging the back of that right leg, the whole back body. With it. Wow. Wow. Come on. We're halfway there. Focus. Focus. Core work. Get to that balance. Stability. Less than 10 seconds. That big toe stays down. But both the weight is in the right heel. Rest. Cool. Just focusing in on the balance. Echoing what you need to hear. So, right toe back. Left hand back. Slide bend that left knee. Really reach with that right leg. One with the hand. One with that. With it. Got it. And it's too much. Put that right, that back foot on the floor. Always an option. Or focus through, let it be difficult, and accept that challenge today. All good. Ha! Ha! So much for focusing on. Come on. Hey! Hey! Rest. I feel like my balance is going really well. It's just that my feet are slipping in my own puddle. Oh, puddle of sweat. God. Okay. Left hand has the weight, left toes back. Here, curl, keep the knee up. One more curl, then take it down. So have some weight you can control. That's my advice. Left hand, left foot back. Go. Cool. Wow. Fighting, standing tall, like you're sitting on your own standing leg. Alright. Last one here. Rest, good. Switch sides. I'm tired. Right toe back, right hand has it. Go. Oh. Breathe through. And make it happen. call. Do what you need to do. Once you're grounded, that's the end of life. Last one for me. Rest. Okay. Okay, fine. I was gonna jump every other. Honestly, I don't even trust myself with how wet my mat is. This couldn't. You gotta judge correctly for yourself. But honestly, it's more my body being like, are we done yet? Because I'm tired. I'm tired. Okay. You got the slight down the knees. Left leg back. Right hand back. One without, one with. One without, one with. You gotta push that leg back and keep it there to stay on with that balance. One without, one with. One without, one with. Trying to find a place to work that keeps my neck comfortable. Come on. Last one of these, you know that. Fight. 10 seconds. Wow. Wow. Rest. Okay. Over here, my booty's burning and stuff. Yeah, I love that encouragement. I can do it. You're right. Let me get it together. Acting a fool. Right leg back. Left hand back. Okay? One without. One with. Got it. With. So much of the balance if your back leg stays in the air is you pressuring that leg high, turning on that glute of your trailing leg. Oi! More than halfway there. Last activity. Come on. Wow. Huh. Huh. 10 seconds. I got it. Oh. Oh, hamstring. Oh, baby. Rest. Child. Please. Good there. Look. Let's have a moment. Stretch out. I got stuff to do. Left leg forward. You can tell I'm tired. For real. I'm not even trying to play. Left leg forward. Right leg back. Flex that right glute. Cross it forward. Chest open. Deep breath. Breathe. Exhale. Push back and reach forward. Ooh. That's it. Wow. That's nice. Oh, this is worth waiting for. Deep breath. Exhale with that left leg pointing forward. Around. Try to take that left hand to the right, outside of the right thigh. I've reached out right arm overhead. Deep breath. Flex that right glute. Exhale forward. Oh! And I'm going to try to reach that right arm to the inside of my left leg. Oh, I'm turning towards the left squat too. And now both hands to the right. Both hands to the left of your left leg. Oh. Good, deep breath here. Okay. Let's come on up. Let's switch it off. Open up. Chest open. Flex that left glute. Open your chest in the sky. Deep breath. Exhale. Push back. Reach forward. Deep breath. Exhale. Pull forward with that right leg. Right arm comes behind. Reaches for the outside of that left. Five, left hand to grab. Reaching back. Deep breath. Give me that arch. Flex that glute. are tail turning towards the right as much as you can, facing that right leg. Up. One deep breath. And take your hands to the left. Always got a nice deep breath in each position. Hands to the righty, right leg. And bring your body forward. Step to it. Relax your upper body, raising the heels. Moment of gratitude, we're proud of ourselves for putting ourselves through this test and passing. Shake your head, yes. We're alive. We made it. We did something positive for ourselves at passing the test. Okay? Are we gonna let the minutia, the negative minutia that comes along with this existence, bring us down to that which we're putting the very powerful and necessary love into this world? Shake your head, yes. No. You must be a warrior of love. You must fight the forces of evil with love! Bend the knees. Deep breath. Squeeze it up one breath, breathe time. Breathe. Just open. Shoulders away from the ears. Squeeze your butt. Inhale, exhale, stuck that spine. All right. Cool. Yeah. Got some stuff to do. Okay. Thank you. Yes, I concur. I thought that was brutal too. I'm gonna forget to put this code up, but if I do, go to my Instagram, go to my Linktree bio. Cherry Bunny, the link that's in there, Raneir20. Get yourself a little discount. Get yourself all these antioxidants, baby. Ooh. It is delicious. Okay. I appreciate y'all. I got to go. I think I am going to, I'm going to take a little nap. With this music on too. I can go to sleep with this music on. That's how I didn't sleep enough last night. Woke up at the sunrise, started to get stuff done. But now I want to sleep. Okay. I love you. I'll see you next time. Bye. Ooh.